Christmas good. But he gonna be mad at me. I'ma get it all in all. Some may think that I'm falling off. Hey, I'm here to talk, so what to talk about? Say you my friend, but you walking off. Hey, my dog stuck out the wall, so he called it infinite. We'll step on it, don't give me a reason. Been slacking on the music, feel like I don't need it. Some people say they love it, so I guess they need it. Sometimes I go to trip and they get off.
Ain't gonna help, but ain't good for you.
You wanna do a dig?
Huh?
You know what a dig is?
What?
You wanna do one?
What? No, what are you talking about now? You finna do something in this car?
A dig.
What do you mean?
A takeoff.
No.
You don't wanna try to take off?
No, you might hit something.
Ain't gonna hit nothing.
Take it off. The lid might stop everything.
No. You wanna do a takeoff?
No, Brandon.
Like a roller coaster ride.
Yeah. Won't yeah. Turn your car.
Feel like you live intro. Y'all see on today's adventure game, rain, sleet, or snow, sunny day, still gotta have the content to flow. And today, we got my mama in there, man. We finally talked her into getting in the trail out. She ain't rode in the car with me since I had my yellow Mustang. Why you stopped riding with me?
I was scared.
What happened?
I don't like all that fast, right?
What happened?
When I got scared. I guess gotta be in some car race before we make it.
Hey, the red light ain't working. It treats like a four-way. But yeah, she ain't rode with me since I had my Mustang, so finally talked her into getting in the car with me, taking out to eat for her birthday. So what you think about it so far?
I like it.
It just scared you because it's a small car?
Yeah, and it was loud too. Up in the front, boy, this thing lifts up.
Hey, tell me, give me a little something.
I
know I can't keep up.
I
can't keep up.
All right, I'll give you some.
Hey, what side mode in that thing?
6.2 liters.
6.2?
Supercharged.
You got the big, yeah, supercharged. Yeah.
I already know they run.
You heard it whining?
Yeah.
All right. Lord.
All right.
You made one of
that? Yeah. Y'all seen that? Nah, we wasn't racing. He just wanted to hear it. Let me get back with y'all when we get to the restaurant. And when we leave the restaurant, we're gonna have Mon Dukes drive the car back.
Oh my God.
We're gonna have her do a lunch. Oh, stay tuned.
Take
the time.
This table.
That's
good.
You're munching,
ain't
you? She's gonna talk to you. Hey, Harry. That munching, ain't
you? Mm-hmm.
It's good.
Yeah, good.
Guess how much it gonna cost?
Don't tell me.
You said 70, 80? How much you got?
60, 70, 80.
I'll say 200.
What?
Oh, it 138.
What?
How y'all like the food?
It was good. Thank you.
You welcome. Is that somewhere y'all go back to? Or yeah. Wasn't that good?
I would.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
They had some good salmon.
I'm gonna let you take over.
Yeah,
baby.
Am I gonna be
able
to control it?
Yeah, it's all wheel drive, so it don't spin or nothing.
I ain't scared. I'll see all the way back.
Yeah, I know. He's gonna be scared of that one drive. He's scared of one. It's got a lot of power, boy.
What's that way, Mark? Hold on.
It's the back way.
Okay. Sexy Red is? You ain't never heard of Sexy Red? She made a song about the cars.
For real?
Because the girls be liking guys with these kind of cars.
Really?
With these SRTs and Hellcats.
Uh-huh.
You ain't never heard of?
Uh-huh.
You ain't never heard this song? You ain't know nothing about that?
Uh-huh.
It's Sexy Red. I want you to try to hit it a little bit. Like Floyd.
Now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. How it felt?
That pretty good.
Wait until we get around these curves.
You holding on back there, boy?
Yeah, put 2 seatbelts on.
We get over. We got 2 seatbelts on, you said?
Yeah,
you scared of her driving? You scared of her driving?
She all right.
You can hit it, but whenever, you know we're about to turn, so hit it.
Keep running the curve.
Take off and then slow back down.
I won't go around that curve.
Take off. Now she's going around the curve.
All right, hold on.
Let's
go.
You better go. All right. All right. Mom in the track out listening to Sexy Red.
Yeah,
all right, slow down, mom. Slow down.
Oh, Lord, we got to go with this?
Yeah, slow down.
You want to fly with this?
Slow down.
Oh, jeez, you're going to really pop up in here. Tell me I'm going to dig over
here. Slow down. All right, this time I want you to stop all the way. Oh, Lord. We in Mexico, man. Nobody coming to Mexico. All right, hold 1 foot on the brake.
Dang.
1 foot on the brake, 1 foot on the gas.
Oh, okay.
Put your foot on the gas. Take off. Take off. Let go of the brake. Take off. All the way. What I was trying to say is, you hold the brake down, and you go on the gas, and then when you're ready to go, you let out the brake and hold the gas all the way.
Wait on these.
Nah, you got it.
Nah, right here.
You got it, they got a whole lane. You just don't hit the curve. No, you got it. I keep saying, all right, y'all, cause I don't want, you know what I'm saying? I don't want the Mexico police to be up ahead. Even though we're in Mexico, you know, they might try to steal our track hog or something. So. That's why I keep saying, all right, I'm trying to give a heads up. We got a charger up though, we get beside him. See what he's talking about. Get some action. You think he want to play with it? Just stopping beside the charger. Mama trying to race the charger, y'all. She's trying to race the high.
Come on, boy, show me what you're working with.
Dang, that how you doing?
Yeah, show me what you're working with.
That Trey Hawk got you feeling like that?
Come on, boy, he's scared.
The Trey Hawk got you feeling like that?
I'm scared, look at him. Come on, would you come on?
All right, he might have a turbo.
Come on, boy.
All right. All right, nah.
Look at him.
Nah, he for real. Get back over, mom.
Slow, on,
get over and slow down. Slow down, let him come up beside
on,
you. We might go trap mode for this.
Come on, boy.
We in trap mode, y'all. She done started something. Oh, snap, it's a red light, too.
Which way, go straight?
Yeah, we go straight.
So he gonna go straight.
Dang, that in front of us.
Let the window down.
You better slow down.
Yeah, you better
slow down. Nah. Come on, stop.
Come on, boy.
You lit. That's how you feeling. You crazy. She crazy, Rick.
All right.
Come on. Don't do that, man, like that.
Come on, boy.
Don't do that, man, like that. You got another Camaro up there, too. All right. No.
Come on, boy.
Watch the Camaro in front of you. Don't leave that man alone.
Come on, man. Show me what
you're
working with.
He's going to be mad at me. They trying to get. Come on, watch this. Slow down.
Right,
slow down,
right,
mom.
Right,
golly. You hype. You got like a Mopar on him.
Come on, get out of the way.
Come on, get over. You about to hit these folks. All right, don't ride them no more. Then. They might want to get beside him.
On,
slow down, son. Stay in your lane. Slow down a little bit. Stay in your lane.
There's a car behind me, though.
Nah, don't worry about it. Just slow down a little bit.
Let him go around.
Ah, you go ahead. Go. He ain't gonna come up here. Dang. Mama more lit than me. Alright. You get a ticket, you paying for it. Come on, slow down. You wild. Mama, slow down. What you doing? Chill out. What?
Come on, boy.
I gotta tell my police right there. You
okay?
You gonna pay a ticket? You wildin'. Bray, she wildin'.
Hey, I used to race back in the day.
You used to race? Ooh,
yeah,
Lord.
I used to race.
I need to get back and drive. See, your blood pumping. Get over. Rick, I don't know. She might be crazy. All right, you got a red light now.
Go straight?
Yeah. But I need you to do it. I need to do a lunch. You gonna have that man looking for me.
He's gone. He's
done
trying. I'm stopping, man.
You be stopping last minute, don't you? She was stopping last minute, don't you, Rick?
I know, man.
She wilding, ain't she?
Oh,
how you feeling about driving?
Hey, man, I've been telling you that. You better stop.
You more worse than me. I gotta get back in the driver's seat, y'all.
No, you ain't gonna drive. I'm driving on.
I don't know where that is.
I'm driving on.
We gotta get her out.
No. You tell me I can drive tonight.
I ain't know you gonna drive like that.
Yeah, I drive. I can slow down. You don't want to get me speed.
You be ready, don't you?
Yeah, he don't ready.
We are not racing, y'all.
He ain't ready.
Everything is highly edited.
Come on, boy.
Everything.
Come on.
Everything. Yeah, hit on. Man, you wild.
Come on, boy.
You got Mustang.
Lord, that's a woman driving it.
You probably like, that lady crazy. You probably think you're going to rob him. Hey, now you got the police behind you.
Nah, ain't no police. I ain't scared.
You ain't scared? What you might going to run?
Ain't no police.
What would you do with police behind you?
Just keep on going.
Keep going? Oh, my God.
Put the lights on me.
You and Lisa, boy.
If he pulls the lights on me.
But y'all, wow. Y'all always talking about y'all gonna keep going. In my car. Would have went viral though. Sister got pulled over in the Corvette on the first drive.
That's so we're gonna do it. You know, I don't care about the police.
You'll run.
I done it before, I'll do it again.
Alright, now it's all documented. What's that, they can't get you if it's after what, 5 years or something?
Oh, it's been over 15. Like she said in my car when he's coming back from out of town the other day, talking about, I catch up with the police.
I mean, the burn the gas.
Give me no ticket.
The burn the gas.
Man, scared.
That man ain't studying you. He trying to enjoy his Sunday evening.
He said he's find somebody else to race.
Yeah. We don't race. What you think about that song?
It's
all right.
Yeah.
It's your cup of tea?
I don't really listen to it.
That ain't something you listen to?
Not really.
It's all right, though. That's going to conclude this video. I hope y'all enjoyed today's adventure. Hope that gave y'all a good laugh and excitement to see the crazy woman drive the track off. I think she worse than my sister. Yeah, man. Y'all know how it is. Nah, you good. Stay tuned for the next one, because there's always another one. Anything you want to say?
Not really. I like this car, right?
You like this car?
Y'all like to have me one.
The car got you hyped up.
Yep.
But look, tell them subscribe so we get monetized. I'll buy your truck out. Well, we had to worry about people stealing it, but we got stuff to take care of that. What you want to say, Rick?
Hey, yeah. I ain't got too much nothing to say. Scary.
He's scared. I'm driving scared.
Subscribe so my son can get some money now. So I can buy me one.
Y'all heard that, man.
Yeah.
And it just like that.
Oh, that's clear.
We're riding, y'all. We've seen some vets. Well, yeah, Lalo. We got your people up here, Lalo. Oh, I think that's
That's a bunch of Corvettes.
I think that's some of my people. Yeah, that's some of my people.
For real?
Uh-huh.
I like that purple one.
Yeah, that's smoke in them. They got them cars out. What they doing down here in my area, man? What y'all doing down here, smoke?
Black Panther. Well, that blue one looks good too, boy.
Yeah.
I like that purple.
Caught y'all lacking. What you doing in my area, Smoke? What y'all doing down here? Hey man, I see y'all. Y'all looking good out there.
Yes, sir.
Two, two.
Yeah.
Y'all had an event. Y'all had an event down here. Y'all had an event down here? Oh, okay.
Nah, we can't check on Big Cave down here.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
Shoot, yeah.
Well, we're good to see you,
though,
bro.
Good seeing you, too, man.
All right.
But, yeah, that was my guy, Smoke, with the yellow vet with the red on it. The Panther. I think they call it the Panther. As y'all can see. If y'all were the real OG subscribers, y'all will remember him from when I went to Atlanta to the SRT Bree car show. And I hit one of his car shows before I went to SRT Bree event for the people who really know.
Going to Mexico?
Yeah, Mexico.
That was a Hellcat, wasn't
it? Yeah, it sounded like it, boy. You hear whining.
Uh-huh.
What's going on, Instagram SRT Bree? And I'm here with Brendan's PO. Hey, on YouTube.
Check him out.
We standing, I'm the big ram, and I'm telling you, dog, Brandon, POV, man, that boy doing legendary things, man, Corvettes whipping through, doing all type of cool legendary content. The boy is living his life. The boy is living his life, man. Let him do what he want to do, how he want to do it, all that.
Look at me in the beanie light, man. You going to look at the dog, go subscribe to YouTube. His name is Brandon POV. Ain't been on his right, Bean?
Shake my hand if it's okay. Shake your Brandon. Hey! Bean agrees. Make sure you subscribe to his YouTube channel. I'm Mr. Organic.
Make sure y'all tune in with my dog, COC.
Hey, subscribe to my boy channel. We're going on all 2022, 2023, everything.
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 Y'all go subscribe to my boy
stuff.
Brendan
POV.
Run it up.
Run this shit up.
Yeah.
Hey.